I play Joe Collishaw, the son of Ray Collishaw, who is one of the lead gangsters on the firm. My dad wants me to go off and become something else, like go off to university, you know, make something else of my life, I suppose. But my character's driven on the whole violence of the football side of it, and you know, just how he loves the whole sort of gangster lifestyle, I suppose, and thrives off that. So because of that, you know, he kind of defies his dad in that sort of aspect, and you know, just wants that sort of life for himself as well. Kind of wants to be, you know, the next up and coming gangster, I suppose.
I guess that begs the obvious question: what made you want to be a part of this film? What attracted you to this this genre, this the gangster scene?
No, it's not just the gangster scene. It was just, I mean, obviously that's fun to play. But it was like I said earlier, you know, it's the fact that this film brings so much different sort of aspects to it. It's not just gangster, you know, it's also sort of football side of it as well. And, you know, and from what someone said earlier, you know, it's not just a gangster film. At times it's drama, you know, there's so much going on in it, you know, it's not just the one genre, which was so interesting about it, you know what I mean? So it was, you know, just to be involved in something that was, you know, came at something in so many sort of ways was interesting. I suppose the great thing about these films are that, you know, they're very gritty and to the point, you know, which sometimes is not always the case. It's sometimes beaten around the bush, you know. And so I think that's what you always get from a British film, which is great. You know, it's very visceral. You know, so I think that's what the audience will get out of this one. You know, I haven't seen it yet, so I'm hoping.
You have a very visceral first-time director in Frank. Can you talk a little bit about working with him, both on camera and off?
Well, he's great. You know, he's the same as he is, you know, off the camera when he is on the camera. You know, like behind it, I mean, you know, directing wise, you know, it's just because I've known him for a while, and to finally get to work with him and have him have him directing me, it's just such a great opportunity, and you know, such a great learning curve for me in my career. And he's just so relaxed, so he comes at you, you know, approaches you very in such a relaxed way, you know, you don't overthink things too much, you know. So it's very relaxing to work with.
Are there any specific lessons you feel like you've learned working with Frank on this project?
To have more confidence in what you're doing sometimes, I think. I think that's the key, you know what I mean?
I guess on the subject of doing things, what are you doing at the moment? Are you working on any new projects you can tell us about?
I've got a few things I'm in the running for. I recently just finished a play, which was a success, which I'm quite happy with. Just a few things in the running, which I'm kind of holding my breath on.
So. Tell us a little bit about your experiences on stage, what play you were in, and how that compared to your film experience.
I graduated from drama school a few years ago, and you know, I've always been, you know, theatre's where my roots are, and you know, the play I just done, it was such a great experience. It's such a great play to work on. It was called Vera, 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 and it was on at the Royal Court, and it was just, you know, what a place to work, for one. And the play was just, I was just so lucky to work on a play of that, you know. Just I can't explain. I can't explain it because it's still so fresh in my head, to be honest. But it was great. It was great. And, you know, I'm hoping a few more plays will come in.
It's been great to talk to you tonight. Final question. Do you have a message to all the fans who are excited about St. George's Day? Anything you'd like to say to them about the film?
Like I just said to someone else, you know, please just come along and just take it for what it is. And hopefully that everyone enjoys it, I suppose.